Hello and welcome back to Ravenport. And after the game crashed last time, it's brought back the game, even though I saved it, to the safe stage where it was as if the episode I hadn't done anything. The pallets are still on the train, and I hadn't quite, which I've strapped them down now as best I can, hopefully they stay on there. And that other last pallet is still at the shop, about to get reloaded on. This is just before I realise that the train's gone. So I think we'll just drive that one to its destination. Well, actually no, we'll drive it up to the train and load it up with the other ones. Well, no, we have to take the tractor over there anyhow, because it seems to bug the game out if you try to refill the seed when it's still sitting up on the train. So I'll take the tractor over there, and maybe the train will have taken itself there by the time we get there. At the time, I thought I'd add more to that episode, but it's 20 minutes, so I'm trying to make the episodes a bit shorter, so we'll just leave it there, and this can be another episode. Maybe I have to call it Part B. Because I didn't quite get done what I was planning to do. I didn't expect to have to find my pallets of stuff and put them back on the train. I've been getting worried, the maintenance level's been going down on this tractor far out. This is a big field to drive around. I think going down here would be quickest, and so is the fuel. So I guess the fuel might be a couple hundred dollars, but the maintenance, if it's anything like it was on 2017, it could be like $19,000 or something, which is bit on the ridiculous side of things, but seems to be what they do. I think personally that there should be more settings available for the game, the level of difficulty on the game. Because I know children that would play it would just give up. They'd be going, it's too hard. Some would be. Our train didn't get here. To go get him. We'll take that down. Load him up with some of the seeds that's sitting there. Aren't you folding up? Seed. Let's go. full steam ahead. Wow, that's a big valley. Hey, there's a dam down there. Yeah, it's like you have to walk to it. Okay, time to ease off before we have a runaway train. Like about now, we have a runaway train. It's not slowing down. Good. Our pallets are still on there. Stop the train. Actually, should go to the tractor. There we go. We shall just knock our. Can we get the other side of it? No, we can't. I was going to knock them off before the train ran away on me. Just have to lift one at a time. What happens if we try and lift it before unstrapping? Oh well, at least we know the straps hold it, which is good. Oh, no, it threw it away! Don't be naughty. Yes. This is crazy, the amount of time it's taking. Good thing I've got nothing better to do than stuff around with a train. Threw it off too. Crazy stuff. Whoops, run over that sign. I saw nothing. Saw nothing. Oh, I can't fit under there. Yay. Okay. Let's load up. That pallet will disappear. No, it didn't. So I've got two pallets to drag back and only one of them's got liquid in it. I mean, there's only enough liquid in them to fill half a pallet. Oh, this game makes it difficult for you, doesn't it? Hopefully we've got enough to finish. Because I've only got enough money for maybe one more bag of seed. The field's not owned? What? I haven't finished the contract yet. Have I filed the contract? Oh, what? Completed. Oh, okay. Fine, if you don't want your field finished. Take this and take it all back to the shop. No, actually I'll take it down to the my farm area. It's the other pallets. And unload it. I should tally up the seed and fertilizer costs. Because it's a bit on the outrageous side of things. Oh, we have some more barley to sell as well. Unload. It doesn't unload. Oh, it's saying refill planter. It thinks it's... No, I just parked them near to empty out. Can we not unload this one? Well, I'd kind of like my nearly $3,000 worth of fertilizer back. I thought you could unload this stuff. Oh well. First need to fill the planter. I want to unfill the planter, which usually is I, to unload it. Maybe you? No. Oh well. Let's go sell some seed. I mean, wheat. I think we can manage that. Where can we take this? I think that's barley. I'm not used to the new symbols. The ranch, 702. The restaurants dropped heaps after we sold that to them. Ranch is up there, not far away. To the ranch we go. Oh, this tractor notices that too. S3. I wonder what S3 does. At least it's not flicking between like it used to. Get rid of that. Right, still got to sell some silage. I'll take this tipper back for that to happen. On the way back, after we sell it to the ranch. Yeah, I think this is... No, that's the horse farm. This is a ranch up here. No. Wrong road. Even this tractor is struggling with the hills. It's sort of going slow. It's meant to be 270 horses, I think. Buy two more seed. Oh, it's wheat. I thought it was barley. Oh my goodness. So that's wheat. Oh well. That's barley. They changed the symbols from the last version, as you probably already know. Why? How much are we going to get? Probably another 14,000, maybe? $11,000. So we made 39,000 total. That's just out of the grain. We'll do some baling now. And we still have some silage to sort out. And the other tractor's over there with two fertilizer palletons, IBCs. leave this one here and load him up. Go and hire a bailer. If we can. Ah yes, there's a couple of things I wanted to attend to first before doing that. This thing here, we're never going to use that for a long time, so I might as well sell it, get my money back, and I mean it's costing money having it sitting there in maintenance. Let's see how much it's going to give us. Press Q and it says I need to unfold it. Yeah, right. Okay, what are they worth to buy? Trailers. I think it under animal stuff. Animals. Nope, not under animals. Oh, where would it be? Oh, miscellaneous, I think. Miscellaneous? Nope. Oh dear. Oh, and all transport. 24k. Be cheaper to hire it for 1,000. And they're going to give us 21, so we'll sell that. That gives us an extra 21k. Cool, and the tether. We don't even have a baler at the moment, so... Well, we'll hire one, but I don't have any plans to do hay since we don't have any animals, so... Let's sell this fella too. Although, what's he worth to sell? Tedders. 11k. Oh no, I think it's that one. Yeah, got that one. So, 16. It's the sort of thing that if we do need one, I guess just hire it. Or by the time I need it, I'll probably have the money just to buy one outright. Sort of scrimping for money at the moment, even though we've done so much work. They're going to give us 15, so that's a pretty good. We've lost $700 on it. Could have lost a lot more on it. Now we'll hire a bailer. So this one wraps as well, and I think it does rounds. But this is the one I think we need. Can we look at it? Rotate camera. How do you rotate camera? Oh, there we go. Yep, that looks good. Lease. 3,000. 1,500 an hour. It's going to cost a fortune. Hopefully we can make our money back. There he is. IntelliWrap. Wonder if it is intelligent wrap. Hopefully we don't have to stop every single time. Oh, car. every time a bale is produced. That's really annoying. And unload it. So now we have 45k from what we have 2.5 before. And hopefully with what we've done today, the last couple of episodes, be able to get somewhere. I think at the moment, kind of don't need another field, but definitely need another tractor. So, can we hire a worker to do this? No, we can't. Oh. Will I unfold the baler? Let's see what happens with this fella. Need to get the straw off this field. Oh no, we do have to stop. No! Oh! It's unloading itself. Oh no. We do have to stop, but we don't have to press a button to unload it, by the looks of it, or do we? Fine. Turn off baler, lift pickup, unload round bar. We have to press Y every time. Oh, that's so annoying. Why is it set to 53? You can't bale at 53 kilometers an hour. This tractor will be better because of the hill. Need to bind Y to one of my things on the joystick or something. He's running away! Get out of it. Well, this is going to take a little while, I think. Let's do all this. But there is one thing I did want to find out. Just need to do a small calculation. Maybe it's a large one. So the total, we spent $50,000 I'm going to have to relinquish this tractor doing this, so sadly. So, the contract, $75,000. They're going to pay us $75,000. They're going to reimburse us $2,600. I spent $50,000 on seed. Let's see what happens. I was just done over by the AI of the game. Out of that $75,000, it cost me plus $4,000 to hire the equipment, and would say about $3,000 worth of hire. So that cost me $57,000, and they paid me $75,000. I made $23,000 out of it. So don't do potatoes. They don't reimburse you enough. I reckon that's really poor. The game developers should do better than that. That's just wrong. It really annoys me when games do things like that. I can't get these to stick on there, can I? No. I was going to stack them up. They've both got about 500 in them, so... yeah, our tractor will be gone now. Well, that other tractor. So, yeah. On that bombshell, I think we'll leave it there. I don't know, what do you think about the AI virtually ripping you off? Particularly when I spent so much on we have 120,000 now, but still we should have another $57,000 on top of that. So we should have $176,000 or something like that. Oh well. I just don't get game developers these days. They just seem to think people want to play games where you just get screwed over for your efforts all the time. Yeah. No worries. Thanks a lot for watching. Hope you enjoyed the episode, other than that disappointing fact. But we'll carry on. I'll catch you all again another time. See ya.